This is it, folks. This is the be all and end all battle. Maybe the biggest race. And folks, I said this was going to be...
He did just what he needed to do.
it is really fair to say that Nick Cooper has had some shaky showings at the last couple of peak performance races. Nick Cooper. He is the Shadow King for a reason, which is why Cooper's finding out the hard way.
There are idiots.
We'll be right back.
drag, drift, grip, speed, just...
When it comes to drifting, he is a real crowd. This guy will take you right up next to the wheel. So you're going to want to tell him for him. They know this guy's name from...
Been looking pretty good out there. It's letting us know that his previous wins were no fluke. It has got to be sweating a little, cause it's really...
There are many of these sideways better. He's clocked some serious time running Tokyo. And he's definitely not scared to grenade that engine ready to go. I love the smell of running time. Smells like a victory.
It's been interesting out there today, people, to say the least. I cannot lie. I've been No one-hit wonder. That is the truth, folks. The guy is just dominating today, and he's dominating a driver everybody for.
He's a complete showboat, but you love him.
Officer, I swear I own a physical copy. I ain't no pirate. Stay back, I'm armed. Oh, alright, T.O., I get it. Well, I'll be. Ryan Cooper, we ain't seen hide nor hair of you for the better part of 3 years. What can I do for you? Okay. You could just use your words. No. Oh, well. Looking for your cousin, huh? He actually stopped by here this morning on his way to Palmont City, Carbon Canyon, I think. He's probably hopping off the 142. Hey, if anyone's out there, tell him we're goddamn close. Good for nothing, silent protagonist. Thank you.